riding with President Roosevelt, Crown Princess Martha of Norway is saluted by a Marine Guard of Honor as she comes to accept a brand new warship transferred under the Lend-Lease Act to Norway's valiant little Navy. Manned by the Prince's own countrymen, the sleek gray craft, now christened King Haakon VII, will sail beneath St. Olaf's Blue Cross of Norway. Princess Martha goes aboard to greet King Haakon's Viking crew, to wish them good hunting as they scour the seas for U-boats.